gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Someday we'll get it together and we'll get it undone. Someday when the world is much brighter. Walk in the rays of a beautiful sun. Someday when the world is much lighter.
Ooh, child,
things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
Ooh, child,
things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
All right, once again, we're here with our annual seniors cookout. We have about 300 seniors here. We have so many volunteers. It's another great day, another great turnout. We want to thank everyone for helping us out. Definitely want to thank the Ezon Fair, our Baptist church, for giving us their facility. It's just an annual event that my parents put together years ago. We just tried to continue the tradition. The seniors love it, looking forward to having some great times today. Playing bingo, having dance contests. Just a really good time. So I'll check in a little later. I think we have some seniors coming up here now. Maybe we'll see if anybody wants to get on the camera and say anything.
I'm just so glad that I'm here again because I've been so sick. You know, for the last couple of years, I have not been able to come. And I just thank God that he allowed me to come this year.
All right, I'm glad you made it this year. We missed you the last couple years. I'm glad you made it. So, once again, I'll check back in a few. Who's here? All right, let's hear from one of the volunteers.
Brother Skinner, first time here and glad to be here. I thank God for being here this morning. Enjoy it with the Congo service. It's real nice. First time and it won't be the last.
All right, that's something we really depend on all the volunteers to just come out and help make this day successful. If it weren't for them, we couldn't have this day. So many people just hear about it and they come out and they just want to help and be a part of this seniors cookout. So we want to thank them. I want to thank my parents again for just putting this together. They just done a great job just trying to always get back to the community. And they passed that down to my sister and I, to the rest of the family. So we're just trying to keep on doing the right thing. Tune in a little later.
Did a senior cookout every year. This is a wonderful event where I get to meet a lot of my old friends and have some good meal and chat. And I think it's just wonderful, the Congo group, to put this on every year to show and give back to the community. And I just look forward to the opportunity to be here.
We're at the Congo Family Senior Cookout, and there's a lot of seniors out here. They're enjoying themselves. We have some more arriving right now. We're having a good time and some good food. Got some nice iced tea. I don't know who was back there making the iced tea, but it's real good. We're glad I'm here.
Hi again. We're back. We have one of our beautiful seniors, and she came from Pilgrim Baptist Church. Libby and Mickey and the whole group bring a group up right from Pilgrim and they come on their own bus. Tell me your name.
My name is Morning Sun.
morning sun. Now, did you bring all this rain, morning sun?
No, I did not.
but you're going to bring some sunshine later on.
Yes, I am.
And are you having a good time?
I'm having a wonderful time.
How was the food today?
Delicious.
That's great. So we're back, and we'll be signing off for right now, and we will talk to you in a few minutes. Have fun. Again, we are winding down. Everybody has now been fed, had their dessert. Everyone's relaxing and waiting for the games. Just wanted to introduce a couple of our volunteers. And these young ladies all belong to Clarence and Pat Bennett. And I'm going to have them introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm Courtney Finley.
Michelle Finley.
Stephanie Finley.
And they have come for the last, how many years, Stephanie?
Three.
3 years, and they always volunteer. And they're about to go and do some homework for school, right?
Yeah.
And so we do appreciate you guys coming and helping us out and being so positive about helping these seniors. Wasn't it a great day for them?
A great day. Everybody
great day.
Enjoyed themselves.
Yeah.
It was a good time to be had.
Yes. All right, so we're signing off. See you soon.
What do you owe your longevity to? My God.
All right. Yay. No birthday. My God. And where are you from? Who are you from? Where?
I'm from Philadelphia, but I belong to the Pilgrim Baptist Church.
Yay. In the house.
Yay. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming.
And I thank God, Congo. And when I leave this world, make sure you got a smile on my face.
All right. We're back once again. And just wanted you to see all of the volunteers. Here comes one more. Come on over here, Deacon Hill. We are winding down. We have fed all of our seniors. This group behind me deserves all the thanks in the world. Without their efforts, this couldn't have been done. And Miss Corrine, who heads it up every year. Where are you, Miss Corrine? Right in the back there. She heads us up. Let's give her a good hand clap for Aunt Corrine. Yeah. Good job. And Sammy is at home, but I think he would be proud of what we've done today. We've fed all of our seniors. We must have had 300 plus seniors, and we've had so many volunteers and so many walk-ins. Iris is not here. Let's see her inside.
Oh yeah, just like my mom was saying, we just want to thank all the volunteers. They really make it possible every year. Thanks to Ezon Fair Baptist Church for opening up their facilities. Thanks for all of the churches and the different organizations who gave us their buses. Just thank you so much for everybody. We look forward to next year. How many people do you say we fed, Mom? About 300 plus. And it keeps on getting bigger and bigger every year. I definitely want to give a shout out to my parents who first started this about 20 years ago or longer, about 25 years ago. We used to be at our house. And then it just kept growing and growing, and now we're here at a church. Maybe one day we'll be at the Chase Center, right, Mom?
That's it.
All right, that's the goal. So thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you to Abin and his crew that comes out every year to all of our events and just records everything for us. So we're going to get back to work, and I think we're going to have a few dance contests, Mom.
Dance contests.
Some bingo.
Simon says,
yeah, the seniors always love. Sammy says, yeah, we kind of modified it this year to Sammy says. So we're gonna sign out. Look forward to seeing you next year if you weren't a part of it. Just come on out and help and volunteer and make this day a fun day for the seniors. Thank you.
Thou changest.
they fail not, as thou hast been, now forever will be. Oh, great is thy faithfulness, great is thy faithfulness.
Thank God again for being here today. We thank God for how God has blessed us with good weather and above all with the seniors, as we always look forward to being with them on this great Labor Day. We thank God for the Congo staff. Certainly we thank God for how the Lord has blessed them, and certainly how the Lord continued to keep them every year. Certainly we pray a blessing upon each of them, as well as the Congo staff. We pray a blessing upon our president as well as our entire nation. Congratulations again on another great day on this holy Labor Day. God bless you.
everybody's supposed to get into his nightshirt with all this racket going on.